يا إمام، this is your jet. This is your family. Your flesh, your blood, and your bones. يا إمام، what you see and what you perceive is far greater than what we know. But يا إمام, in the capacity that we have, we want to show you that we are here to mourn with you, to stand with you and behind you. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for him to join with us alongside you in this realm and also in the realms to come. My dear brothers and sisters, it's sufficient for us to understand the mazlumiyya, the state, the oppression of Allah Abdullah Imam al-Hussein. This is one statement that I want to share with you. Can you imagine that the prince of the youth of paradise, when he was on this world, in this day, had to say these words, had to find himself in the situation where he had to say, ألا إن الدوي ابن الدوي قد رقدني بين الذلة والسلة هيهات من الذلة. Imam Hussein had to utter these words, but the Imam was so